Hello and welcome back to another episode of The Avengers. This is the last mission, which we're carrying on from last time. If you haven't, please leave a like, comment and subscribe, and let's go and do this. Into the bay. Just ripped his head off, so I hope that hurt. Take him out.
Good time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
They wish they had a game of monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he house trained?
Yep. In you go.
Take out that signal tower and his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Hey, guy.
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead and try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
Oop. Yes, I know how to shield block.
Get that door open.
On it. Keep an eye on force field generators. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Without him, they'll crumble.
I think I understood that.
Whoa. Oh, there's a teenager on this channel. Oh.
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death. As they
once led you to yours. And for what? Now your adoring fans will know you died for them.
Yeesh, really got the whole villain monologue picked up, doesn't it?
5 years of practice.
She's starting to sound like you, Stark.
We'll work on it.
I think I'm gonna die. Yep, I fell. That's not the point where you have to go. Okay. I couldn't quite see the yellow things pulsing. Down there.
The defense shield is down now. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
You see what I'm seeing?
Those adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers! I see them. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Reason must guide our nation now. The time for heroes is over.
The bobblehead's still talking?
Oop, that didn't work very well. Is Hulk gonna get me up or?
I was like, bam! You're history, buddy! Kamala.
Anyone? Yay, Thor to the rescue.
Hey, I saw and I thought you were awesome.
Thanks! There you were kinda awesome.
I was holding down the shield.
Come on.
I need help. Okay, I'm not throwing the shield.
The way you managed to infiltrate my company was impressive.
Isn't it really Monica's company? Yeah, he's overriding the gate.
I'm in. Hulk, keep him busy. I'm in some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for failsafe.
There's something wrong. We should have spotted Inhumans by now.
Think about how high security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tactics.
Right, sorry.
Nope.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it. Just keep me covered.
I can't make that. I really can't make that. I can't make that. How do I get across that?
Yeah. goes another. Almost there.
Yo, big brain, over here.
Careful, Cap. I'm picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
Disconnected, but the game crashed because that would wouldn't be shocking. Right, it keeps telling me I've got gear, so get rid of it all.
The transmitter's power source is somewhere just above you.
Up it is.
Uh-huh.
over matter.
Looks like the transmitter is powered by three cores. Take these guys out, and I'll get you a terminal to open their housing units.
Okay. What the hell?
The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal from the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day, it caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to get.
Got bigger problems, Cap.
Shit.
Oop, language.
Must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
God.
A whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers, no warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No quips, Stark. That's not like you.
I'm able to take out his thrusters!
Hulkbuster!
All this wasted effort, it will make no difference. Inhumanity is a blight on this earth.
I'll take it from here. Everyone fan out, buy me some time.
Monica already contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers. She made me into the thing I hate the most. I'm willing to die for the good of all.
Got the power coming off that thing on his back.
Maybe you can take out his main cluster.
Good call. That might give me a window.
Down, Captain.
turret.
Matt, move in!
Right behind you.
Damn it. Options, people! Aye. On my way.
Maybe.
Got enough power, blast him.
And his shield will fall. Understood.
Will you stop taking all my energy, you... Nope, there he goes, it's all gone. And I'm down. I need help. Okay, that kind of works.
You don't understand. You can't help but hurt others. Only I can stop you. What is that thing? Kree Sentry.
Cap, I'm getting the feeling that gem in his forehead isn't just to look pretty.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
Okay.
Big guy, Kamala needs you.
So my Hulk or Kamala? Hulk.
Please.
Oop. Ah, precinct 3. The heck? I don't get out to hit him. Okay, just shoot him in the head.
So much for making you see reason. If you wish to stand with your captain, you can die together.
Okay, he's going inside of him. I'm taking the scenic route. Oh, that was lucky. That didn't quite work.
This isn't how you make things right. We deserve a chance.
convince is yourself. Ambigan!
Okay, she's gotten... And she's down. Saw that coming.
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Oh, Abel.
I'm so proud of you, Ben. But, let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay. Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm
hungry. I guess that's it then. So, my thoughts are good story. I like how everything kind of the gameplay works. The only thing that I really dislike at this moment in time is the amount of brokenness is in the game for a game that's a AAA game, but that's it's the normal at this time and it shouldn't be. It's crashed that the most worst times you could possibly imagine. It's bugged out on me in crucial moments. But hopefully stuff they can fix. The infinite loading screen, Captain America passing one side of the shield to the other, and just
as the newly elected scientist supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises. No more distractions from our goals. Only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake. AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.
So, I guess that's the end of the game, the end of the playthrough. I hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, as I said at the start, leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.